Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to introduce to you tonight's one day November